My name is Bathila, and currently I'm pursuing a master's in data science at the University of Birmingham. For my bachelor's, I did astrophysics. So coming from a non-computing background, the University of Birmingham is one of the few universities that offers a conversion course in data science, which is specifically targeted at students who does not have prior experience in computer science. My favorite aspect of the course is the diverse range of assessment types that we have, ranging from quizzes to exams to lab sessions to practicals. They all help apply real-world scenarios into practice. My absolute favorite module has been storing and managing data, which goes through the ethics of machine learning and AI. The University of Birmingham has an amazing student life. So while I did spend a lot of my time studying data science, I also spend my time enjoying what the University of Birmingham has to offer. And I'm also part of different societies such as the Robotics Society and the Sri Lankan Society. And I also engage in sports such as archery and swimming. Looking ahead, I know that the experiences and the knowledge I gain from this course will be invaluable for my career. Whether working on AI research, or whether I'll be in a data analytics team in the financial sector, or anything else that interests me. I have been building a professional network here, collaborating with my peers and my professors, and gaining hands-on knowledge, which makes me job ready when I graduate.